whatever the Americans are claiming is a lie.
We are in an uncomfortable position because we have an extradition treaty with the Americans.
我这里有几个可以诬告他们在中国实施间谍活动的加拿大人的名单。
I think the entire US government is fed up with China going afoul of international laws.
They just arbitrarily sentenced a Canadian to death. There's no telling where this retaliation will end.
You need to be straight with me, because if I'm going to survive in here, I need the truth.
It's a mess, Michael. I'm not sure how it's going to be fixed, or when.
It's faster, easier, and ultimately cheaper to achieve power through cyber technology than it is to build traditional military weapons. In short, washing is their Trojan horse.
I think you should take the lead on this story.
This is a crazy accusation by countries who are jealous of our success.
Your Honor, Ms. Fung is an extremely wealthy woman. The Crown is asking that her bail be denied.
Ms. Fung, can I ask you a few questions? Ms. Fung.
Those are some key talking points on a list of possible Canadian journalists or spin doctors who also have useful political connections.
I'm told that Jane Lee is a girlfriend.
We've been together for a while.
It would be unfortunate if a few articles published in a Canadian newspaper were to cause such innocent people any difficulties.
This is a democracy. Reporters write the truth, editors allow that truth to be published. The legal system operates without interference, full stop.
Jane, these are serious people, and they know everything about you and your family.
Hello? 什么? 什么时候? 为什么?